plant tissues. Plant tissues are of two types, meristematic tissue and permanent tissue. Meristematic tissues are further divided into two categories, terminal meristem and cambium. The permanent tissues can be grouped into three categories on the basis of functions they perform: simple, complex, and protective tissues. Click on the orange buttons to view the details.